This week we're down in Coconut Grove in Miami Beach, Florida. We're gonna be out fishing with Ray Rocher and live baiting. And those two things are synonymous. This guy pretty much has just revolutionized live baiting, kite fishing down here in Miami Beach. Probably one of the best fishermen in Florida for live baiting, probably one of the best fishermen in the whole country. Live bait's the key, right?
Coolest part of this time of the year is that you have some wintertime fish, like the sailfish, kingfish. We also have the dolphin, the tunas.
He's a guy that I've idolized. He's inspiring, he's innovative, he's always doing more to improve the sport. And the one thing that I really love about Ray is he's not afraid to share his knowledge.
Got some on here.
On?
Come on, Georgie.
Where at?
Right there, the one that's bent. Remember, we talked about this.
Sail.
Sail.
Sail on the right long.